everyone! In today's video, we'll be making a straight neckline dress with tie-up straps. Trace the basic dress block from the underarm to the hem, mark the dart, then draw a straight line perpendicular from center back to the underarm, half an inch seam allowance all around except a quarter inch at the top. Trace the front dress block from the underarm to the hem and mark the darts. Draw a line from underarm to center front. Draw a line through the middle of the dart and then a line from tip to center front. Cut each line to the dart tip, then rotate the dart closed and take in a quarter inch on the side. Reopen the dart and tape down. Add half an inch all around except a quarter inch at the top. I made the notches 3 inches tall and 2 inches wide, although if you're gonna do them, I would recommend 2 inches by 1 inch because 3 by 2 was a bit too big. For the front, cut out the dart, notch, and along the line as shown. Add half an inch seam allowance to where we cut. Pin the bust darts closed right sides together, matching dart legs tapering to the dart tip. Repeat in a diamond shape for the back darts. Use the bobbin thread as a guide to sew the bust darts from the legs to the tip. Do not backstitch, just continue sewing a few stitches off of the edge. Use a bobbin thread as a guide to sew the back dart from the tip of the diamond to the widest part of the diamond, and then end at the other tip and taper off. Cut 4 2.5 inch by 30 inch rectangles for the straps, fold right sides together, and sew at a 1/4 inch seam allowance. Turn the straps inside out with a safety pin. Pin the side panels to center front panel right sides together and sew at 1/2 inch seam allowance. Pin the back panels right sides to the front dress and sew at 1/2 inch seam allowance. Trace around the top of the front dress panels and make the front facing 2 1/4 inches wide. Seam allowance already included from tracing. Repeat to back. Pin back facing pieces to front right sides together and sew at 1/2 inch seam allowance. Thank you. pin the front straps to the front of the dress 2 inches away from the side seam, then pin the facing right sides to the dress. Pin the back straps to the back of the dress towards the center back panel. Sew the straps and the facing on in one go at a 1/4 inch seam allowance. Press the facing and seam allowance away from the dress and understitch the seam allowance down as shown. This will prevent the facing from popping out. Pin the dress right sides together at center back, place your zipper on top, and use a pin to mark where the metal end of the zipper will be. Sew down center back with a long stitch up to the pin marking, then switch to a normal stitch. Pin the zipper to the seam allowance with about half an inch sitting in the facing so that we can fold over after for a clean edge. Sew the zipper to the seam allowance only, not the dress itself. Fold in the facing and top stitch the zipper. Stitch rip open the zipper seam. Iron the hem in half an inch, then sew down at 3/8 of an inch, and then sew the notches 1/8 of an inch away from the edge. And that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. See you in the next video.